And last but certainly not least, the backyard. It is absolutely gorgeous. There's a built-in kitchen space. You do have a wall with a gate, so you have access out, but you're enclosed in this space. A fantastic pool, the waterfall, water slide, great patio space. Pretty low maintenance though. They've got a fire pit there. That's a covered patio space. And then, of course, you've got views, just like from the front.